taking a look at one from the Goose Island Brewery, making their way to Calgary. It's going to be Sofie. It's a Belgian style farmhouse ale. It says it's 20% is aged in wine barrels with orange peel. So sounds nice. Kind of end of summer here. Well, summer's actually over, but still getting some nice hot days, and this is going to be kind of going good tonight, I think. 6.5% ABV on it. From this year, June, this one, so... Yeah, this and Matilda made their way here. And I guess the Honker's Ale as well on tap. But I haven't seen it. Hopefully that means that maybe we'll get some of the other Goose Island stuff. That'd be great. But so far, just these two. Okay. Grab a glass. Bottle condition too, and good for aging for a few years, I'm sure. Looks really nice. I'd say that's pretty clear, pretty crystal clear. Maybe a slight haze in there, but pretty much that's how it's got a straw, lightly golden yellow look to it, and a really pretty much crisp white head. Fairly soapy look to it. Let's check out the aroma. Definitely smells nice. Wow. Really inviting aroma. It smells super refreshing. Kind of a orange, lemony, slightly floral quality. A bit of that Belgian yeast character. You get this, I almost get a very faint banana in there, but more just the yeast kind of ester quality. Smells really nice. I'm gonna dive into it. Cheers, guys. Wow. This is exactly what I wanted tonight, and this is, this is it. Super crisp, refreshing quality on it. Very slight dryness on the finish. There's a bit of a tartness on them in mid-palate somewhere. Kind of get the same as you get a bit of this orange, kind of lemony. It's very light. Then it kind of had this little bit of a tartness. Then the finish is, leaves you just ready for another mouthful. It's just really so easy drinking. 6.5% though, I guess. Not getting any of that farmhouse quality though. Like whatsoever. Maybe because it's still quite fresh. And maybe after a few years in the bottle you might develop more of that with a live ale like this, but I'm liking it right now, I think, more than I would down the road. Honestly, seems like almost one of those session ales. It has that slight kind of wateriness on the finish. It does seem like it's like 4% alcohol. I'm gonna drink this whole bottle tonight for sure. It's so refreshing, very thirst quenching beer. I can see outside on like the hot patio, this would be excellent. And it's so affordable too, even coming here to Calgary. I think it was like, I swear it was like $11 for a $7.50. I can't complain at all. And it's just, it's delicious. Goose Island Sofie for me is wow. Especially price point consider, I would definitely pick this up again. But now with fall coming around, I don't know. It's definitely more a summer style beer for me, but I could still see going for this one or maybe pairing it with a nice meal. But I enjoy it. I'm gonna give Sofie a solid, let's say it's like a solid 80. Pushing a little past an 80, I give it like, it's like an 83, in between that and an 85. It's like right there, really good stuff. And yeah, I recommend picking up if you're kind of into that the style beer. But anyway, appreciate you guys joining me on this review. Till the next one, friends. Cheers.